Welcome to one of my favourite places in Glastonbury and in the world. This is the peaceful and beautiful Chalice Well Gardens. Chalice Well is called the Red Spring, and from this you can see why. The water leaves a red sediment, and it's thought that this red water is the blood of the goddess, and the white spring across the road is more masculine, but we'll talk about that another time. The red sediment is actually due to the iron content, the very high iron content in the water. And it's very restorative and healing to drink a little bit of this water regularly. Chalice Well Trust and the gardens were founded by Wellesley Tudor Pole in 1958. And he created the gardens as a world peace garden. And it really is a place of peace for all spiritual paths. You can see here the colour of the water very, very clearly. People come here to connect with magic, to connect with fairy, and to deeply heal physically, emotionally, and spiritually. That pool there you can actually walk in, and it's very, very cold. And here this bit is King Arthur's Court. From the Lion Wellhead you can drink the irony water and taste its healing goodness. As you walk around, there are lots of really peaceful spaces and seats to take time out, meditate and to relax. The waters themselves come from complex underground streams and are pushed up here at the gardens, at the well. The source of the water is meant to spring from the Tor, as well as the White Spring, which is just across the road there, which you can't quite see. These are truly magical waters. And it's a magical place and very fairy. There's been lots of fairy sightings here. And I walked to this space here where people light their candles and they make their prayers. This is a space dedicated to the mother and child, whether that be Mary and Jesus, Isis and Horus. This is a world peace garden, and all spiritualities are welcomed. And at this time of Yule, I love all the holly and the ivy and the mistletoe that's around, celebrating the sacred season.
Your light never go out. May you be blessed. May you be loved. And may you heal. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm feeling exceptionally blessed. Day. It's Christmas Eve 2014 and I'm in Chalice Well in this exceptionally beautiful and magical healing place. And I'm pretty much the only human being here. I'm surrounded by birds, robins and blackbirds that have come up really close to me. Everything is still in the midwinter and everything is utterly beautiful in this moment. And I'm so very, very grateful.
Peekaboo. Peekaboo. You are so beautiful.
The wellhead we just saw has sacred geometry carved into it. It's a beautiful symbol called the Vesica Piscis. And that is the merging of the opposites, with the two circles overlapping, the merging of the masculine and the feminine, above and below, this world and the other world. It's a beautiful place to accept all religious and spiritual beliefs and just be.
On my favourite chair in Chalice World. Underneath. Go past my feet, we will see why it's my favourite chair. And it is a rocking chair. I'm not levitating. I'll hold it still for a second. This view is why it's my favourite chair in Chalice World Gardens. What a beautiful view of the tour. I've sat here many a time for many hours in all weathers. In all seasons. I'm back to swinging. There's all the ivy. And the birch trees. It's a good place.
Hello. I hope you've enjoyed this peaceful tour of Chalice Well. I'll leave you with a few more photos of my favourite space. These two are the gateway yews. This is the bottom pool in the Chalice Well Gardens. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and share and subscribe. See you next time.